Today's video is on ionic bonding. Wonderful. Okay. One, two. Ionic bonds.
Ionic bonds
are very strong.
Are very strong.
The metal loses electrons.
No metal gains these electrons.
The opposite charges attract.
Ionic bonds
are very strong.
Are very strong.
The metal loses electrons.
Non-metal gains
these electrons. The opposite charges attract.
One more time.
Ionic bonds
are very strong.
Are very strong.
The metal loses electrons.
Non-metal gains these electrons.
The opposite